From here, guys, our roof also looks great. Hello, guys, and welcome to a different Russia channel. Today is the 6th of August, but looks like autumn, late autumn. Ой, look at Шефи. Plus 8, guys. Yeah, and Шефи is swimming. The result of this weekend, I think, is pretty good. On Friday, Alex brought a big car of boats. He went to a market, which is located very, very far from our village. Because at the nearest markets, the prices on boats, the price was enormously high. So it was better to go to a far distant market and pay a little bit more for the delivery. But the total sum of money is less than if to bring from the nearest market. So all the Friday was spent on buying boats, on unloading the car. So, and then Sunday and Saturday, our parents came, Alex's parents, his dad and his mom decided to help us. So dad is constantly helping us, but as for Alex's mom, she's for the first time at our construction. It was her desire to help.
А не надо держаться за эти ступеньки. Надо...
За куда? Я за бока держался.
За бока надо. А боки...
да, да.
Бока-то чистые.
Нет, здесь вот есть только маленькие вот эти.
Сейчас
поработки.
Будем идти, да.
А там пока оставить.
Не, не надо, пап, не будем большую. Мы сейчас все уделаем грязище.
Конечно.
Развезем. Давай короткий.
Конечно.
Ну давай, нет, пока короткий.
Пока он слезает, грязные ботинки, раз схватился и все грязное. Правильно Леша говорит.
Слезаешь ты на ступеньку, а бока-то чистые. Ты
чистые,
не
бокам. Чистые бока. Там взялся, тут взялся.
Вытаскивай аппарат.
Духовой.
Rainy and cold, guys. The rain started and we stopped the work. And now they are quarreling because everything is in mud and the boats become dirty. Rain spoils everything.
As for Alex's mom, she's for the first time at our construction. It was her desire to help. So we were only glad because one more person, that is always great if you have one more helper. So my task was to cook dinner. I had 2 days off. So I cooked lunch and in the afternoon we came with Shefi with cutlets, with buckwheat, so with salads. So we spent our time on cooking. And Alex, with his parents, constructed the house during 2 days. So, of course, it was difficult, first of all, because of the weather. And also, the boards are not of a perfect quality, and we had to choose the best boards for the front of the house.
I don't know, guys, whether you hear this sound or not. It's like beep, beep, beep. So something is wrong with the electricity stand, and it gives such noise. Шефи, не лезь туда. This weather, guys, is
horrible not only for filming but also for the construction.
Because when it's raining, we have to cover the boards with plastic. And also the mud from the road covers the boards, and it gives some extra difficulties to work.
Yes, Шефи. So let's open our dacha and show the result of the weekend. So guys, today the house looks like this. And here are the boards. Half of the boards Alex has already used. They came in packs, three boards in one pack. In Russian, such boards are called imitatsiya brusa, and Alex told me that it is the biggest board. Here is 19 centimeters, so a very wide board. It may be wider, but the price is incredibly high. That will be some custom order, and that is the regular size. That is, guys, the window of the living room. And that is the window of the bedroom. Inside, a big mess. The boards that we didn't use. And today, guys, I have to paint these boards, the walls, with our magic blue liquid, the protection from bad weather, from coldness, from water, so from everything. We hope that it will help. If you are for the first time, guys, I have a big playlist. It's called Dacha House Construction, and you may find all the episodes there. Let's have a look from the window. It's very difficult to walk here because there is no floor. The view from the living room. Under the fence, guys, I have a few bushes of black and red currant, and I'm thinking of putting them here under the windows, because near the fence it's very dark, and also the bushes are very big and it's not enough room for them there. Шефи, do you like the house? Huh? Do you like it? What do you think? Будь здоров, мой хороший. What's your opinion? Do you like it? Yes? Yes. Okay. So. A very good house, yeah? A very good house. Okay, okay. You are alone there and you do not like it. I have to go out because Шефи doesn't like to be alone. Yeah, Шефи? It's a great job, yeah? So let's go around and show the guys the result. So here is not much, only the front two walls are almost ready. The problem, guys, we have to choose the boards because we want the best boards on the front side. That is the window from the study, from the craft room. And here is the window from the living room. In the living room we have two windows. One small and one big. And here are the currant bushes. very close to each other. Definitely not enough space for them here.